She watched it through blue eyes, and she felt for us.